Joe Biden's advisors have a very different idea about who should get the vaccine. They don't think that Americans should get it first. They're on the record as saying that the vaccine should be spread among poorer countries first, which basically would mean that no one would get to herd immunity by May, that it would be a very long time before that happened, and that would mean more Americans would suffer, even though American taxpayers have paid already for 100 million doses.